gonna need a cat and a pumpkin.
You mean like Halloween?
Mm-hmm. Now, the magic words. Yeah. Sell-a-ca-dill-a-bitch-a-ca-bill-a-bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Sell-a-ca-dill-a-bitch-a-ca-bill-a-bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. The sell-a-ca-dill-a-means bitch-a-ca-bill-a-moo. The thing in the bob that does the job. Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Sell-a-ca-dill-a-bitch-a-ca-bill-a-bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put together and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-bibbidi-bobbidi-bibbidi-bobbidi-bow!
Alex, really consummate really ringmaster.
I call it the meow ship.
I love it.
Don't kiss up.
Now with an elegant meow ship like that, of course, we simply have to have a horse.
Oh, you could be the horse, Gene.
Well, that's true, Peter. I'm already halfway there. I'm hung like one.
I could be a horse, too.
Paul, Ace is gonna need the full transformation.
Bibbidi, bobbidi, bow!
Hey, Gene, how's the ground taste?
At least I'm still well hung.
Yeah, by the tongue.
Shut up, Peter. Now, where was I? Oh, goodness, yes. You can't go to the ball without, Bruce Kulick.
Oh, I love Bruce Kulick. Wait, who?
Bruce Kulick, Peter. I was apparently the only member of KISS that had a normal-sounding speaking voice.
Bruce tends to be pretty shy, but tonight I'm gonna let him drive! Bibbidi, bobbidi, bow! Well, that does it, I guess. Except for, one thing. Oh yeah, that's you! Doc McGee!
Me?
You're gonna hold the door like you always do!
What else is new?
Bibbidi, bobbidi, bow!
Killing me, guys. You're killing me.
Hurry up, Peter. You're wasting time. Don't try to thank me.
Well, I do, but I my outfit is...
Yes, it's lovely. It's a... Whoa! My heaven's on fire! You can't go in there! Let me see your size and the shade of your big green eyes. Oh, just leave it to me. Oh, wait till you see! Bibbidi-bobbidi, 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 bow!
Oh, Paul, how can I ever thank you?
Stop making terrible solo albums, for one.
Strawberry pomegranate lipstick's my favorite.
And look, 7-inch leather heels.
It's like a nightmare, a wonderful nightmare come true.
Yes, my little cat man. You won't want to come home! Will ya?
Beth is gonna notice me right away. No more hard luck, woman.
I should've let Rod Stewart sing that one.
What?
I said we're gonna put Beth on the B-side of the Destroyer album.
Peter, quit batting at my tongue.
Doc, send him off!
Hurry up, Peter. Ow, don't bite. And try not to get into a cat fight. Play your drums and sing your songs right.
And have a crazy, 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 crazy night.
You guys left me again!